about to toss with Tom Punk, the poison Zimbabwe. Every time I go on vacation, I gotta buy a bag of chew. $2. Red guy goes for like 11, up to 13 bucks a bag. Stoker's Red Supreme. $2 a bag. Can't beat it. Stuff's money.
Gunning for?
Oh, we're going for Captain Insano. Tell you what, he's as big as a moose. That's why I heard he's got a drop down that hangs down to his knees.
Captain Insano is a beast.
I was out here yesterday, seen a real nice buck, y'all. One that most guys would shoot by.
Doing?
We're going schlocking, so you know.
Get ready, boys.
Boys, our boy just sent us a picture at 10:50.
Wait. Do it again. How big is he?
Insano.
Let's go.
Great. Right out there. Better than a cell cam. It's a text message. You can't miss it. Gotta check the wind. I'm a little stressed out.
I don't know if you need to check the wind, but all right.
No, I'm stressed out. See, the wind's kind of going towards him.
Wind's going right at him. I kind of have to go drop a duke.
Cedar shrubs. We're between some hostas and some cedar shrubs. And whatever, I finally get a look on him and just boom, rack sticking up. Buddy's bedded down 90 yards away on a different property. Yeah, so we're sitting there forever and just got pinned down by does. We had does come into like 10 yards looking. They could see us. Our wind was good, but they couldn't smell us, or they seen us moving because we moved a bit. Like, trying to get closer into better spots, trying to get ready so I could shoot if he came in. Probably sat there for about hour and a half. And then eventually another group of does came in and busted us and took off. They took off and that got Insano up on his feet. And he got up and started walking the other way. So that's when we got out of there. Went and drove around about a half mile. Got new permission, and that's where the video picks up again.
We're going to kill frickin' Captain Insano. He walked out of our lives. We drove a half mile. He's back in our life. Let's go. It's, I don't know what time it is. I don't care.
It's about 3.
We were up there about a half a mile. Captain Insano was coming this way into the wind. Just got burnt me. Let's go.
They're slowly feeding, so we're gonna sneak attack them.
Out in the woods, see if I can push him this way. But
Insano. Pretty stoked about this. See Crystal.
Hey boys. It's up dog again. Running on 3.5 hours of sleep. Going after Captain Insano. Went out film Bugsy this morning. We saw a buck and about a dozen turkeys.
Hey boys, it's Bugsy. What's up?
We were going for Ducky Mustache this morning. He was in there last night at 6 o'clock prime time. And he wasn't. He just was gone this morning, so. But we're killing Captain Insano tonight. Tomorrow night, Mustache is going down. I need a simple down bunk.
It's Bugsy.
Up dog needs a lower deck area, dumb in underground railroad. Probably about a 6 milli schmeel water.
Just a fat German U-boat, eh, buddy?
Yeah, alright, let's get on.
Shoulder, back shoulder, front, kind of like just right up the leg. Death.
Oh, it's cold. My kick. Full speed knocks. Don't go down.
Shot, it just, did you hear him?
Just, oh. That's what I heard. My arrow never, it just stuck.
I hope you got enough penetration. Oh. He is a giant.
See him run off on a property. The homeowner just told us that guy's gonna be cool with it. That's exactly where he ran. Probably stopped at like 80 yards and then just stopped running. Didn't see him. So we got down, went looped around, talked to that guy, real cool guy. Chatted to him for about 45 minutes to an hour. And then I was like, hey, let's go check in with a couple more landowners. And then let's get something to eat before we go get him. And as we left his house, we watched him walk across the road, just zombie walking. And it turned into just a mad scramble of trying to get permission. Nothing happened, couldn't get permission. Ended up getting permission to look that night at like 9 o'clock. On a different property where we seen him heading. We looked on that property, never found him. And so we just came back in the morning.
I've got all time deputy boys. This is funny, we're doing a video and if we find him, this will turn out good. Otherwise, this is a sick highlight video of just shooting a deer high in the shoulder and letting it live.
No dice.
It's a low of lows right here.
Went back to that same property where we had permission to look, and we were able to see him on a different property, laying down, bedded, and then it just turned into a waiting game.
Waiting on permission for retrieval.
So right now we got a lot of people reaching out to the landowner, and we're waiting for a call back. Stressful morning. Stressful morning.
What just happened, Dave?
Phone call from the cops.
What is it?
Let's go get your deer.
This is insane!
That's why he's Captain Insano, because this is insane!
No.
He's out.
Dude.
Captain
nice.
Insano.
Nice buck, man. Nice buck.
Oh my gosh, dude, look at how big that box is.
300 pounds.
More.
I didn't know he had a kicker right here. When he came in, I just didn't look. Could not look.
Hold him up. Get a good picture. Get way behind him.
I don't think you have to on a motor like this.
Otto, look here. Oh my gosh. It is just stupid.
Real. There's no way this is real.
Oh my gosh.
You should snap a picture of that.
Let's go.
Okay, I want to try this portrait thing. Oh. Hey, I know we just met, but let's be friends, guys.
Oh, you're the man. He's in.
Dude, I'm shaking. I can hardly.
He's literally insane. So we kept saying, man, this buck's insane. And he's like, he's Captain Insano.
So I'm going to give you the report number two, so that way you guys have proof that this was okay.
10 yards.
I can't believe I got it.
ATs. Where's the buck? Is he right here? Where is it? That's a buck.
Oh my god, dude, that is insane. Look at his body. Oh, dude, like his cheeks had like.
Fat.
Okay, y'all have to get this deer aged. Oh, dude, they're like worn down to the nub.
That's wild.
What's your guess?
The top guy is
he
could be 10 years old.
That's my
thought. Yeah, he could be 10 years old. That thing is insane.
The neck on that deer.
Who weighed
it? 300 pounds on the hoof, or 310 is estimate. 248 was the weight.
Was what, guts out.
Guts out.
So he was a 300 pound deer.
Holy cow, man.
I've seen a few deer.
I still want to see your trophy.
I'm gonna tell you, I haven't seen a frame like this. The only other deer I've taken pictures of that had a frame like this was the Huff Buck.